It's true, Kirby. The knife has a point, and the woman don't. I actually heard that before, but ugh, I don't know.
It's first grade.
First grade. Interesting.
First graders say that? That's sad.
That's sad. It's scary.
It is scary.
That'll be more scary than sad, trust me. Super Commando Scrubs? Let's go, right? Nah, shall we? Sure. I don't know, whatever. Let's just go Super Commando. Let's be tryhards for the night. Even though I'm, like, better with regular foot soldier. I love when they do the taunt and they stay completely still. Yeah, I'm just gonna try to use him. I mean, I'm not that great using D4. I never was, but yeah. I never really mained him or whatever. Oh boy, watch out for that guy. Oh, this guy came out of the water here. Get him.
Out of the water?
Well, out of cover. Okay, he's dead. Alright, there's two future captains, so you have to watch out. I used D4 for the first time. Oh my goodness, how long does this stay up for? I started using Z4 last night. I'm pretty sure Kirby joined me, remember? When I was using Z4? Yeah. Yeah, he's pretty rough at first, but like I used him to like, I ranked him up. She has like 60 ammo, doesn't she? Stupid chomper. Therefore, this next guy, I'd rather leave. It's almost about to end. Oh my goodness, what is going on here? That freaking damn, fire toss or whatever. Got it. I don't know, this game took away, like, a lot of my, I don't know, my awareness, I guess. Like, I don't know, I'm not that aware in Garden Warfare 2, because I don't listen to the audios or whatever anymore. Because it's like, there's barely any audio, so I just, you know, I'm just playing the game. Like, here, you have to listen to all the stuff that are next to you, like the beam bombs. In Garden Warfare 2, there's like, barely any sound. Get out of here, leave him alone. Oh, he died, alright. Well, we took over, that's pretty sweet. This game is the last one. That Nin Bitch guy, all he uses is Kingdom Call. What is that? A lot of people. Yeah. It's like not that much diversity.
You can't max out.
Yeah, he's probably maxing him out, I'm not sure.
That's the good thing about
Force. Yeah, force people to use different stuff. Plus, it's a newer game, so in general. In the end, once everyone, like most everyone gets everything maxed out, or like the characters they want to, you know, once they're maxed out, yeah, it's pretty much over. I'm also gonna start using like barbecue corn, shark laser, shark bite, whatever. It's gonna be the same, but
unless
for now it's like
it gets nerfed.
Yeah. I can't get a break? Yeah, Glacier, we all know those days. Like we all have those days. So someone I hate fire chompers. Dying of fire. That makes no sense. Dying of fire, dying lava. Alright, well I need him to pick him in a bit, so there we go. You'll be getting a lot of coins from this, huh? Alright, I think that's it. Oh my goodness. Alright, well he had like no HP left, so that's pretty nice. Oh my goodness, my shot. That was quite a bit of lag. Go back Thursday. No, this is not Thursday. It's Saturday, right? Yeah, it's Saturday. It's not Thursday. It's just it's an old reunion. We might be doing this maybe once a month. I'm not sure. Oh, watch out. Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh my god, that jump.
You're like the last Saturday of Burrow mode.
Watch out, another chomper. So many chompers in Burrow mode. Watch out, there's another one. Oh my god, the chomper, yeah. Screw you! You got me. I got killed with 1 HP. Oh, what's up, insulting tank? Oh my goodness,
Holy crap.
No, I'm saying, like, when you're in confrontation, I don't know. Like, sometimes they just let you. But then again, people say... Grand reunion. Reunion. Yeah, that's what you think I would ever lie or exaggerate? I never do that. I never do. You think I do that?
Wait, I don't see anything. Oh yeah.
Watch out! Every time, like, the chompers come in like every 5 seconds. So like once you get the chompers down, you have to go into the garden and then like, you know, get out of the garden. Get him out of here. Wow, good one. Oh boy, some burrow.
Oh crap. Wait, miss numbers?
There's
a miss numbers? Like, imagine.
Wait,
what?
Wait,
what? Wait, what?
I love how everyone just waits because you know he's invulnerable for that time period. I'll be playing for like I'll be switching to other weapons at 11. Plus, like the next pages are dripping short, so I really don't want to be there. But yeah, they should definitely import the everything from God of Warfare 1 to God of Warfare 2. Like everyone begged.
They only have 4 maps. Like what the hell? That's
no, everyone begged in God of Warfare 1 to add more maps, but instead they added more game modes. So if I know PopCap, they won't have any new trip takeover maps. They'll just have like, they'll just put more game modes to dilute the fan base. Like the player base.
I feel like they're gonna add more maps.
I want them to. Wish. Yeah, I wish. That'll be awesome.
I mean, they already did that
one. Yeah, I don't think the issue, it will take much time. I mean, of course, they're going to have to rebalance everything, of course. Like, they'll have to rebalance everything again, right? Oh, yeah. What do you mean? It was like one of the maps, like, from, like, team... No, it wasn't Team Vanquish. It was, like, Garden Ops, right? It was, like, I don't know.
Yeah, it was a Garden Ops map.
Yeah.
Oh.
There was, like, a giant garden center in the middle. There was a park, and,
Yeah. Yeah, we'll be doing, like, two, like basically, I was going to say, damn it. Yeah. Damn it, I forgot. Alright, I'll start among the team there, buddy. Get out. Alright, we're regenning back here. But yeah, I think that, you know, they would just rebalance the maps or whatever. It would be much better. It's much better than, you know, if they add 8 maps, imagine how many players they'll bring back too. Like on top of that, rebalancing maps will be, you know, for each character. That'll be pretty amazing. Watch out, Glacius. Oh wow, he's like all the way in the back. Like all the way. Alright, now we got it. Oh my goodness. Oh, we're pretty dead here. Just, yeah, he had 1 HP, 1% left. Like, if I just had like 5 HP, I would have survived the initial group.
I would have survived it.
You forgot? Yeah, I forgot, damn it. If we capture this one, the next one might be better. Boss, like, aren't these like 7 gardens long or whatever? The other ones are 6. There we go. You like back door and I back door too. Oh my god, look at the team bomb! Oh, we're already taking off.
No potato man.
Wow, this all-star. What's up, dude? He turns back, like, he does a full 180. Look at that beam bomb. Holy crap, that actually... Glacial's ass got... Oh my goodness. That's, alien flower. Getting a lot of assists right now. Oh boy. Ah, oh, just toss a key. Oh, he's gonna taunt me! If he kills me, he's gonna taunt me. 787. I'm scared, guys. Hold me. He's definitely gonna kill me. Yeah, he's definitely gonna taunt if he kills me. I don't wanna get killed by 787, guys. All he needs is 2 shots. 2 shots. And I'm dead. He farted in our old team. Oh, he's right there! Oh my god, screw this dude. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, screw this guy. I don't... He has to kill him. I really don't want to deal with 77 right now. Kirby, he's right above us. He's in that little tooth thingy.
Oh, he's in the back.
Get the hell out of here. Alright, we have to party on top of him.
I mean, that's...
Look at that! Cactus is like taller than this. We'll probably go a bit over 11 because, yeah, this is, like, the first rotation of this stage. So, yeah, it'll probably last until, like, 11:20 or something. Depends if the first guard is like, we're not that- Ooh, la la! We're at 9. Gonna chill out over here. He just died in like 2 other shots. And so, OMG. Alright, come on, Inbits, help me, dude. I am in dire need. I'm in need of dire help. Well, I'm in dire- Alright, whatever. Makes no sense. What happened?
Beta is charging.
Sparks power, yeah. That's like some unit of measurement. Wow. Really, the last shot there. Passing air. We don't have to teleport anymore. Well, if we make a push, we will capture this garden, but the next garden is probably the most difficult garden. We're gonna have to make a push here. Good push. Push for humanity. Asking for zombies. Yep. Watch out.
Thing.
I already did a lot of months ago, dude. I even made a video on it. It has like over 10,000 views.
Why is your rank 269? I've been on rank 269.
Yeah. Oh, that's unupdated information. Yeah. That's unupdated information.
I know, you got 314.
Yeah. We're literally on another level. But that was pretty much a graphical and, you know, it's just a glitch. Yeah.
It was pretty
fun. Yeah. Basically above everyone. That'd be awesome if it actually still like that. That'd be amazing.
I actually watched that video today.
Oh wow. Did you know about this? Like the reunion thingy?
No, I was just looking in my
Yeah, okay. We got Tony's. What a boss. Watch out. That's like the weirdest, most random thing to post, but alright, nice. That's a pretty weird description.
That reminds me of Porky Pig, right?
What do you mean?
That game.
Yeah.
Yeah, there was
the hell was that? Don't tell me that was 77. Okay, good.
And wait, what happened? Basically,
yeah.
Remember the SNES game?
Yeah. Porky Pig's Haunted Holidays, yeah.
That game was the shit,
dude. I'm actually impressed. It was like whoever made that game was like on drugs, cause there's like a rainy cats and dogs part. There's like a freaking ice stage with like a yeti or whatever, that big dude. It was like such crazy things.
How'd this pop up into your mind?
Cause Kirby says, oh, the oxygen tank thingy.
Oh yeah, so basically there's a part of the game where he gets like cold something and like he starts ballooning up and starts like flying.
I don't remember that.
You don't remember?
Which one? Which level? Oh, I know what you're talking about. I know what you're talking about now.
And then like he flies like horizontally.
Yeah. How does like Manny get there? He just walks over there. That's a sombrero. Yeah, we're not getting this. As I said, this is a really tough card. This is the toughest card in this stage, I believe. Wow, that beam bomb coming right towards me. Yep. Nice, sorry. Alright, come on, dude. What? It wasn't registering for a while. I mean, we almost got it, right?
Where's that onion ninja?
is raining beam bombs.
And like cactus is on.
You got it. I captured that. I did die.
Yeah, thanks, man. You're welcome.
I got teeny.
I swear I just heard sirens, dude.
Sorry?
I think I heard sirens, dude.
You gotta be here. Because there's always ambulances and fire trucks passing.
Yeah, except... Oh, there's another... Is that Rotini? Teamwork. They aren't denying. They're so focused. Yeah, we're definitely gonna go overboard here. We're probably gonna be playing God of Warfare 2 for like two hours and a half. God of Warfare 1, damn it. You know what I mean. Why would he revive me? Who is this greedy guy? Seriously. And now he made me not go to the teleporter. Ay-yi-yi, this dude. He's killing me right now. How are we doing for the first time? Yeah, we're doing pretty bad. We don't really use Super Commando at all. And then this guy runs into the... I'm trying to get that guy. Oh wow. Did we use Fire P yet? Yeah, we did. We did use Fire P. No, not 77! I did not want to mess with that dude. The last thing I want to do is mess with 77. Save my butt there, thanks bro. They want to take all that damage, etc. Oh my goodness, Manny. You gotta watch out, there's like 50 freaking Agent P's right now. Even though we have Super Command, you still die pretty fast either way.
50 freaking Agent P's even though there's only 12 plants.
Oh, I say that.
Legit.
There's a million Agent P's.
Oh, yeah. Totally.
Oh my god. I was like such a close... What happened?
Legitness.
There goes 77 again, damn it. Every time I hear those stupid freaking... Well, I'm just saying there's a lot of Agent P's in the LLZ pool. I'm not really concerned. Die pretty quickly out of the way. Is it fair to point that out, right? Alright. We're gonna use regular, but we already used them enough today. I have no idea what you guys are talking about, this blowing thing. So weird. Is Uncle here? We could like stop our friend if he wants. If Uncle's here. He's still here. Yeah, we can use Fog. No, but for Uncle Dude if he wants it. Like Uncle Dude wants like a Sunflower Man. I'm just saying if he's still here, I can use Sunflower. Oh, he likes him, man. He's gonna use that though.
Oxygen and onion gas bubbles in the beta.
That's like, I'm afraid, like, that could be like a real meme or whatever. like some poisonous, well, not a poisonous gas or anything, or like some like disgusting fart bomb mutation.
Fart bomb mutation?
I don't know, like some variation of fart bomb. Remember those that they throw and stuff?
Something like that.
It's like just as bad. It's like beam bombs raining down all day. How would you know? Oh, yeah. Oh look, Uncle Dude is here. Cool. Rotini probably thinks that our oh crap.
No, it's not like propellant.
Yeah, we're not catching, but this is now he's pretty good. Unless you have a lot of time. This guy up there, watch out. It's an agent being. Oh my god, 77, god damn it. He got us. He like came out of the blue, like, I don't know.
Hello, Darth Vader.
Oh, what's up, Darth Vader? I don't know if you want to join. Well, we have time for one more match if you join right now. Wait, how is that one still going? Like, I'm pretty, like that's what happens sometimes. Like, one day we destroyed the Tauna cannons, like, in 5 seconds, and then they still spawn for a while. I'm like, what the hell? It was kind of weird. Well, I did say that. Oh, it's something called the TMB. And they're 9 to 10. Well, that's been confirmed after the match. Wait, Nikki too, do you remember that?
Yeah,
I remember that. He was like rank 70, I think, wasn't he? Last time we saw him. Not sure. He played a lot though. He's like, he was one of those players that like maintained their ranks. He put what? Okay, I forgot Manny was there. I barely see Manny. I know there's like two Future Cacti, but I never really saw Future Cacti.
Future Cacti was my favorite. Oh, Zen.
Wait, what, Zen?
Zen
yeah,
was...
Zen was pretty broken, but then they decide to actually unbreak it by like nerfing the crap out of that thing by 15 damage.
An tank and minions tonight. Nah, I do that to. Hey.
Yeah, that's why there's not
help
a lot of.
Yeah, that's why there's not a lot of.